So I'm gonna be jumping in on Russ's workout. It's gonna be a vlog style video where it's gonna be intense. We're gonna try to capture the ambiance, the environment, and how much Russ gets into the zone. And hopefully a little bit of that rubs off on me and I hit a good single. What do you have a single you have to hit?
Nah, so it's gonna be a set of four.
Okay.
But it should be a pretty decent set of four, hopefully.
All right, let's do it.
Let's get to it. I can't take the bar.
It's like, too light?
Yeah, too light.
Damn.
It's hard for me to get into position without the without the weight on the head.
What is this?
What's that? Got?
Pow!
See that? Fucking powed it. Hey, Russ. Russ. Look how much weight I have on here. Bam! Saw that? What's crazy is Russ warms up faster in reds than I do with regular pound plates. And what's crazy about that is when we're doing pound plates, you're going up plate, quarter, right? So it's like 90 pounds or 50 pounds. The reds are 50 kilos on both sides. So he's going up 120 at a time. So I think his first set was already what, like 145? And then it goes straight to like 265. And then now he's probably at like 340. Big, big jumps.
Yeah.
Take all these one, what we fix to do? Delete. You can bring it in. Delete. 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 You can bring it in. Delete.
Peace out. She all night? Eat tonight.
Let's go.
It's tight.
Do you want to do those? What's like joke that? Around and do one of those poses.
Alright, just finished the workout. How did you do?
It was pretty good. So today is my secondary squad day and my fourth bench day. And being 3 weeks out, I was able to push 661 pounds, I believe.
Was that what you were going for?
Kind of. I had something else in my mind, but I realized.
What was something else you had in your mind?
Nah, it was like I wanted to PR. I wanted to hit 688 for four. And I put 683 on the bar and I was like, I was thinking about it, I was like, okay, no, this isn't a good idea.
So you actually took it off?
Yeah, I took it off. Yeah, so when I put the blue on, I was like, this probably isn't the best idea. So I went in and dropped the weight down to something that I knew I could do.
Because it's more important to have a good session to set you up the next
exactly,
time.
Exactly, yeah. Sometimes I feel like lifters get caught up in social media and trying to, you know, perform for social media.
Yeah.
So I was like, you know what, I have to stay within the parameters of my program.
Yeah.
Drop the weight and kind of like, in a sense, humble myself.
I used to... like, if the program says one rep, mm-hmm. and I smoke it, mm-hmm. even though it says one rep, I'm like, time to do two more.
Yeah.
So I learned it the hard way.
Yeah.
So today I was only supposed to hit 430, and so I hit 430, felt good.
Yeah.
And then I actually took what you told me yesterday, mm-hmm. where I have a top back off set of 385 for four, mm-hmm. And those went well. And then I saw you like take weights off towards yeah. the end of the sets, and I was like, how come you're doing that? And then you're telling me how like you like to keep things in a certain RPE range and how mm-hmm. it has to move like a certain way.
Yeah.
So usually I think I would have just kept 385 for another two more sets.
Mm-hmm.
But I was like, you know what? I'm gonna practice what Russ does. And I backed off and I did 365 and kept it moving fast. Yeah. It actually felt way better.
Yeah, that's great. Cause honestly, your program takes priority. So if you're doing a session and you notice, okay, like I'm losing energy, I'm not gonna be able to upkeep that certain weight, it's okay to drop the weight down and just stay adherent to the program. A lot of times, like people let their ego get in the way. It's like, damn, I have to take off weight. Like it's kind of embarrassing, or just like I
want. Everyone's staring at
yeah,
you.
Yeah, everyone's staring at you. People are like, yeah. damn, bro, like, I thought you were supposed to be strong. But I did that first set, and I was like, that's all I got today, dog. So yeah. I went ahead, took the weight off, and just try to make sure that we're staying within the guidelines of the program.
The funny thing is, in reality, no one even cares.
Yeah, no
you're,
cares.
You're taking weights off, and we're just looking. Oh, okay, they're like in their own head, you know.
Exactly.
But then for you, you're like, or for me, I'm like,
yeah. You know, it's so funny. It was actually embarrassing to kind of take the 683 off. So when I put it on and then I kind of looked at everyone, I was like,
I didn't even know what it was.
Yeah, I was like, out. I was like, man, like I know I put this on, but I'm going to have to take it off because honestly, I don't think I got that today. So yeah, you just have to kind of humble yourself and just realize, stick to the program.
Yeah. And then after you squatted, would you be benched?
Yeah, bench. So usually Saturdays are my fourth bench day and it went
four.
Decent. Yeah, four. Yeah. Because we literally benched yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's like we kind of repeat that. And it's funny because my fourth bench day, I actually feel pretty fresh.
Damn, it looked good. 330 yeah. for sixes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just did a couple singles. It's more of a technique deadlift day. Mm-hmm. I'm really trying to focus on, you know, letting my arms just hang and be yeah. loose. And so I had a really good session. It's a dope training session.
Awesome, man. Appreciate you.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
See you guys next time. Go dummy, go beast. I go beast. Go